I think I made it through the first 6 months of my option life Xanax and Fireball. And we would do a shot before auction every week, and just to kind of take the edge off. And I would end up popping some Xanax, and I'm very, very mild. It wouldn't be very much, but I couldn't handle it either. And I think at this point, it's just part of it. I hate to say, you become kind of used to it, and it becomes.